Okay, we're back playing Siren Head Field, and I'm on this puzzle right now. I think it might be... Okay, that's the last puzzle, and we need to run out of here now. Siren Head's on his way. We have... zero paper airplanes left to throw. We can't distract him. He's right there. He's a duck. He's over there. He might walk over here. The end is over there. I don't think we can make it from here. It's right over there. So we need to find a way over there. We are on day 6. This is from where we left off last time. We were here. I just finished getting this key and I have no more airplanes to throw. And he knows we're over here. We need to find a path over there. Siren Head's over here now. He was way over there, now he's over here. We need to see if we can hide and then make a run for it. I'm surprised he didn't walk over here. I think we should make a run for it now. I'm not sure if it's down that way. This could be a dead end. Try not to run into the fields. Yeah, this is no good over here. We need to run that way. Can't remember which way it was. I think this is a dead end too. This might also be a dead end. There's a lot of paths down here. Siren Head's over here. Whoa. I thought he stomped in front of us. This isn't it. He's right there. We need to run. He might spot us. We need to run for it. He's walking over here. There's only one way to go. Keep an eye out for him. The exit might be over here, but it might also be over there. Okay, there's a middle area. We gotta look for Siren Head first before we choose a path. I think there he is. He's walking into the beam of light. But he's closer than what it looks like. He's walking over here. We gotta make a run for it. It's the dead end. He's walking over here. We got our duck. He's too close. He's gonna spot us. He spotted us. So we couldn't make it. So what I will do is just check this map. Check this map out first. Before I see if I'm gonna try and record that or just get to the last key like I did and then start. I'm just gonna get these and this time they put them over there again, make me run all the way over here. It takes forever to get back here. There's three of them. If I would have had like five of them or four of them, he would have probably not caught me that time. We just needed one more. Oh no, we needed just to get out of there. Find the exit, but I couldn't find the exit. We had all the keys. This is on day 6. We're just gonna check out the map. See how the maze looks. If it looks like it's a maze and all scattered around, I'm just gonna find the keys. And I'm not gonna record that part. I'm just gonna record when I find the last one like I did. Okay, there's someone. Okay, never mind. This is a dead end. We gotta go this way. Okay, this looks like they're all scattered around. One of them right there, far out. You seen us again? Throw that. Here's a cat. We might glitch on it. Let's try and glitch up here. Siren Head might get us. Oh, we did it. We glitched. Okay, now we can see things better. But we have to jump down eventually. There's a key over there. Siren Head's over there. We need to walk over there. Without falling here. Oh, I fell. I didn't see that. We need to find that cow again. Or find a key or something. Now I'm running past him. I can't see any keys, any puzzles. Okay, this map is not the easy one. I think there's a key back here. Okay, there is a key back here. Let's see which one this is. Okay, I wrote this one down. I think it's... Oh wait, no, it's not that. Those up. So now we gotta avoid Siren Head. There he is, let's make a run for him. He spotted us. Throw an airplane. Okay, we gotta run this way. Somewhere, I'm not sure. Okay, I'm gonna end it off here. And then I'm just gonna find the key and load it back when I'm at the end, when I get the last puzzle.